Hello, my friends from YouTube. Today this light pop out on my Acura 2007. I think I need to replace the oil. That's why this pop out come out. Service due soon. Code 8. Let me show you again. So right now I'm taking to the mechanic. Service due soon, code 8. I'm gonna take it right now and I'm gonna let you know later if it was the oil or not, okay? Okay guys, as you can see, the mechanic replaced the oil and there is no light again. So when you get this light, service due soon, code 8, that means you need to replace the oil. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Check my other videos, subscribe, give me like. Thank you, have a nice day.